questions to Vidya ma'am. Marlin is asking. So Marlin, yes, we have collected a few questions from the students before the session. I'll see if I can take questions through the chat, but at times becomes very difficult. But yeah, I'm looking at what you guys are saying here. Okay, and try to keep this chat a healthy place. Try to show respect to all of us here, to the guest who is going to come. Right, it's very important to be respectful as well. Right, so use this chat judiciously, responsibly, and to ask the right things and show your love and respect to who we are going to talk today. Okay, bacho. So that's a big responsibility onto all of you, and we trust you with that. All right. So 1 minute to go, and then I'm going to start. So, bacho, I can't name all of you, but I'm seeing a few names here. Bushra, Srishti, awesome. चलो बच्चों करें शुरू. आर यू गाइज रेडी? शुड वी स्टार्ट? चलो बच्चों लेट अस स्टार्ट. ग्रेट. सो आई थिंक इट्स 7 एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल. सो हाय किड्स, हाय बच्चों, हाउ आर यू ऑल? अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स, पेरेंट्स एंड टीचर्स आउट देयर. थैंक यू ऑल फॉर कमिंग टू दिस मास्टर टॉक. एंड वाओ, आई कैन सी लाइक टेंस ऑफ थाउजेंड्स ऑफ किड्स हियर. Amazing. Tens of thousands of students and all of you live viewers out here. Isn't that amazing? Welcome to all to this amazing Master Talk on Vedantu. So, bacho, a brief about myself. I am Pulkit, your Master Teacher of Mathematics and co-founder of Vedantu. You know what, bacho? I have been teaching maths for the last 15 years now. Bahut time ho gaya na? Boodha lag raha hu main. Right. So, I have been teaching maths for the last 15 years now after graduating from IIT. And I started Vedantu in 2014, and we introduced this concept of live teaching to the entire country way back in 2014, 6 saal pehle, right? But it's so heartening to see that today millions of you, lakhs of you amazing students are able to learn online from India's best teachers at Vedantu. So, you know, I know children from the smallest places of the country. Is desh ki choti choti jagahon se mujhe bachche pata hai jo Vedantu pe pad pa rahe hain. So I personally know students from Andaman and Nicobar Islands to Baramulla in Kashmir to the remotest corner in Northeast. Isn't that amazing? With the power of technology today, all of you amazing kids can learn with the best teachers online from the comfort of your homes. This is what technology does, and I believe that you all are the future of this country. Aur aage jaake aap amazing technologies banayenge which will make learning and everything else so much fun and easy for all of us, right? Bachcho, as you know, Vedantu is a pioneer in live online learning. Hum sab master teachers at Vedantu, we try our best to make learning engaging, interactive, fun and accessible to all of you. But main apni class ko kitna bhi interesting banane ki koshish kyun na kar lu, aaj ke master talk mein jo hamari guest hain, unke jitna fun aur interesting to main shayad kabhi bana hi na pau, right? So, उनके साथ आज हम जम के बात करेंगे, खूब मजा आएगा. एंड लेट अस बिगिन विद दैट बस थोड़ी सी देर में. बट लेट मी यू नो गिव यू सम मोर बैकग्राउंड अबाउट बिगिनिंग विद द वेदांतु मास्टर टॉक. सो आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू दिस सेकंड एपिसोड ऑफ वेदांतु मास्टर टॉक. एंड एज यू ऑल ऑफ यू नो, वेदांतु मास्टर टॉक ब्रिंग्स अचीवर्स फ्रॉम डिफरेंट वॉक्स ऑफ लाइफ टू इंस्पायर यू, टू मोटिवेट यू. हम लेके आते हैं उन अमेजिंग अचीवर्स को जो आपको मोटिवेट करते हैं, इंस्पायर करते हैं. We also try to educate students about important aspects of life. For example, hamare first episode mein, in our first episode, we had the amazing Deepika Padukone, who talked about the importance of mental health through her amazing work and the NGO which she runs in the field of mental health. To wahi maine aapse thodi der pehle pucha tha bachcho, mental health is important. Aap sab log ko stress free hona zaruri hai. So aaj abhi sab log stress free ho ki nahi ho? Say yes in this chat if you all are stress free and all relaxed for this amazing talk. Yes, chalo, on that note to fir se aapka swagat hai bachcho is exclusive event mein, jahan layenge aapke liye ek se badhke ek personalities jo denge aapko motivation to become achievers in life, because all of us have this achiever in us. Shayad abhi tak dikha nahi hai, but aap sabke andar ek achiever hai, aayega wo nikal ke zarur aayega bahar. On our today's master talk to celebrate genius and importance of hard work, कौन है हमारी एक्सपर्ट? तो आज की हमारी एक्सपर्ट गेस्ट है, कौन है? शी इज अ मैथ एक्सपर्ट जिनकी जिंदगी मैथ्स थी और वो अपनी पूरी दुनिया को मैथ्स की लेंस से देखती थी. शी यूज्ड टू सी द एंटायर वर्ल्ड विद द लेंस ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स. ये कोई नॉर्मल मैथमेटिशियन नहीं है, ये एक मैथमेजिशियन जो मैथ्स में छुपे जादू को बाहर लेकर आई. राइट, सो लेट अस वेलकम हु नन अदर देन विद्या बालन एज शकुंतला देवी. वी वेलकम विद्या बालन एंड अ बिट अबाउट शकुंतला देवी फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. She was also called the human computer क्योंकि उनका दिमाग कैलकुलेटर से भी तेज था. एंड शी इज अ गिनीज वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड होल्डर फॉर दिस अमेजिंग जीनियस इन हर. सो विद्या बालन अ वेरी वेलकम, वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू यू एज शकुंतला देवी टुडे इन आवर मास्टर टॉक.
थैंक यू वेरी मच. पर प्लीज आप याद रखें कि आई ओनली प्ले शकुंतला देवी इन द फिल्म, मैं शकुंतला देवी हूं नहीं. नहीं तो आप बहुत कठिन सवाल पूछेंगे और मैं बेहोश हो जाऊंगी.
सो विद्या बालन एज शकुंतला देवी टुडे वी हैव टेंस ऑफ थाउजेंड्स ऑफ किड लाइव विद अस एंड वी आर हियर टू इंस्पायर दीज यंग किड्स विद द लाइफ ऑफ शकुंतला देवी और जो आप मूवी लेके आ रही हैं टू सेलिब्रेट दिस अमेजिंग जीनियस एंड टू इंस्पायर ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स. We all are really happy and looking forward to this movie and to you in the role of Shakuntala Devi.
Thank you.
So, let us start. Would you like to say a few words about this movie, Shakuntala Devi?
Yes, absolutely. You know, firstly, I want to say a big hi to all the kids who've joined us. And hi, Pulkit. Should I say Pulkit sir? ओके सो यू नो शकुंतला देवी जैसे हम सब जानते हैं दैट शी वाज नोन एज अ ह्यूमन कंप्यूटर द वर्ल्ड ओवर बिकॉज शी यूज्ड टू कैलकुलेट फास्टर देन द कंप्यूटर एंड आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट इनक्रेडिबल बिकॉज वी कीप थिंकिंग दैट टुडे वी थिंक दैट द आंसर टू एवरीथिंग इज अ कंप्यूटर. But there is no better computer than our own minds and brains. We have to remember that, which is why I think she was very inspiring. And besides this, she was not just a mathematical genius. She wrote lots of books. And what you must know is that she's, as a child, never went to school. Her family could not afford it. She didn't go to school, but that did not stop her from becoming the human computer, the mathematical genius she was, to the extent that her name is in the Guinness Book of World Records. So she has really inspired me through the course of this film. And I hope all of you all watch it and also take inspiration.
Amazing, amazing. So, bachcho, so bina school gaye, she achieved what she achieved, right? So, आप सब लोगों के पास तो अमेजिंग फैसिलिटीज हैं. आप सबके पास लाइव पढ़ने की भी फैसिलिटीज हैं अभी, राइट? सो आई एम श्योर दैट यू विल टेक इंस्पिरेशन एंड डू ग्रेट इन लाइफ, राइट? सो ऑन दैट नोट, कुड यू टेक अस थ्रू द जर्नी ऑफ दिस करेक्टर शकुंतला देवी. वी नो दैट यू आर सच अ वर्सेटाइल एक्टर. आपने अमेजिंग रोल्स, आपने अमेजिंग किरदार निभाए हैं. सो वुड लव टू अंडरस्टैंड यू नो दिस जर्नी ऑफ दिस करेक्टर शकुंतला देवी इन योर ओन वर्ड्स.
यू नो लाइक आई सेड, she was an incredible girl who grew up to be an incredible woman. She wanted to touch the stars and she managed that in her life. Despite the fact that she had no formal education, she came from a small village in Mysore and nothing stopped her. She did not even speak English, but at one point in her life, she was doing math shows all over the world. She used to really pay attention when people were speaking, which is why she even picked up Spanish without formally learning it. Wow. I think these things really blow your mind because, like I said, again, we keep thinking that, oh, we need, you know, of course, everyone needs the correct guidance. They need the talent and everyone has different talents. Aisa nahi hai ki sabko, you know, no one is born a genius, or rather, everyone is not born a genius. Kuch logon mein ek special talent hota hai, but even if there is no special talent, you can become a genius. You can become a genius with hard work, with passion, and with the right guidance. Jaise aap log kehte hain na, jab samjhoge, tabhi maza aayega.
To maza aayega, aur jab maza aayega, to samajh aayega.
Yes. Haan, bilkul. I think, And you know, Pulkit, what I learned during the course of this film is Shakuntala Devi used to enjoy her numbers. Everyone does not enjoy maths, right? I've heard a lot of people say maths se bahut dar lagta hai, maths bahut dry hai, maths bahut boring hai. But what Shakuntala Devi did was made people see how maths is in everything in life. Maths is in music. Rhythm is what? It's maths. Correct? Maths is in nature. Maths is in cooking. Ek pyaaz, do tomato. What is all that? It's maths, right? Maths is in poetry. Maths is in photography. Maths is in everything. And we only get scared of things that we cannot see. But maths, if maths is all around us, we just need to open our eyes and see how maths is such an important part of our lives, and we won't be scared of maths. So I think this has been the biggest lesson for me doing this film.
That's amazing. So I also always tell kids that, you know, बच्चों नंबर हर तरफ है, अपने पूरी दुनिया में नंबर्स हर तरफ है. इनफैक्ट द वे टू लुक एट द वर्ल्ड इन अ क्वांटिफाइबल वे इज नंबर्स. बट आप लोग कई बार एक ही नंबर को देखते हो, आपके एग्जाम्स में आने वाले नंबर. बस उस नंबर से डरो मत, अपने आसपास के नंबर्स को देखो एंड स्टार्ट एंजॉयिंग. व्हेन यू एंजॉय लर्निंग, एज यू नो विद्या टोल्ड अस दैट यू कैन लर्न एनीथिंग एंड इट डजंट रिक्वायर अ जीनियस. इफ यू आर ओपन टू लर्निंग, आपका दिमाग हर चीज को सीख सकता है. हाँ, हो सकता है टाइम ज्यादा लगे कम लगे, बट वी ऑल विल बी एबल टू लर्न अ लॉट ऑफ अमेजिंग थिंग्स. ऑन दैट नोट, आपसे एक इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन पूछना है मुझे. शकुंतला देवी, दिस कैरेक्टर इज ऑल अबाउट मैथमेटिकल जीनियस. सो हाउ टफ वॉज इट टू प्रिपेयर मैथमेटिक्स फॉर दिस रोल फॉर यू?
कैन आई टेल यू ऑनेस्टली, आई डिडंट हैव टू प्रिपेयर रियली फॉर द मैथ्स पार्ट ऑफ इट, बिकॉज she was, of course, she gave answers in a few seconds, like the problem that she solved in 28 seconds, a problem that got her a mention in the Guinness Book of World Records, was where she had to multiply a 13 digit number by another 13 digit number. Now I'm not Shakuntala Devi, so I would have taken 13 days to calculate it. At least 13 minutes. Okay, jokes apart, so I had all the answers ready. But I have to say, even in school, I used to enjoy maths. I used to get very good marks in maths, except for some stupid mistakes. Sometimes, you know, you're writing fast and then 7 ke jagah apne 1 or 7 theek se nahi likha, wo kisi ko samajh mein nahi aata 1 hai ki 7 hai. Aisi cheeze hoti thi, jiski wajah se maths numbers kabhi kam aa jate the. But I used to enjoy maths and I love numbers. So remembering numbers has always been easy for me, whether it's birth dates, phone numbers, flat numbers, car numbers. So because of which the maths part of it was not difficult. But like I said, I learned a very important lesson about maths on this film, and that is that maths is in everything. Like even Pulkit sir said now, everything is about numbers and numbers don't lie.
Amazing. So bachcho, main aapse poochta hu, tab tak chat pe batao, how many of you actually fear mathematics? कितने बच्चों को डर लगता है मैथ्स से? से यस इफ यू फियर मैथमेटिक्स एंड यो इफ यू डोंट फियर मैथ्स. ऑसम. तो डर तो लगता है कुछ लोगों को, है ना? ठीक है, मत डरो यार, आई एम देयर, वी आर देयर टू हेल्प यू विद दैट, डोंट वरी एट ऑल. सो अच्छा बच्चों, डू यू नो द नंबर्स व्हिच विद शकुंतला देवी मल्टीप्लाइड? कैन वी जस्ट स्पेल आउट दोस नंबर्स फॉर यू? It was 7686396774870 into 2465099745779. Isko multiply kiya tha. So would you like to take a shot at it?
I'm giving the answer?
Yeah. To bachcho, dekhna kaise kiya tha ye?
Would they be writing it down?
Yeah, why not?
Should we repeat it?
आप बोलते जाइए, बच्चे चैट में लिखते जाएंगे.
तो मैं बोलू नंबर्स?
Yes.
7686396774870 into 2465099745779.
बाप रे, मुझे तो नंबर्स समझ ही नहीं आए. Anantha Devi answered that in 28 seconds. You know, the computer takes a lot of processing to get it done, you know. So, bachcho, do you want to take a shot at it? Jab tak apne ko answer pata chalega, would you like to take a shot at it? Can you write down the answer in the chats? Aap bataiye, what is the answer?
1894766817799546462773730. मुझे लगा कि आप ये सवाल मुझसे करेंगे वेदांत है तो आई लकीली आई रोट दिस डाउन ऑन अ शीट ऑफ पेपर जस्ट 5 minutes बिफोर वी स्टार्टेड दिस चैट सो थैंक गॉड नहीं तो नाक कटवा दी थी शकुंतला देवी की.
Now we know you prepare a lot for your roles. That. Manna padega, aap to genius hai. So how did you do this role? Would love to, you know, we all would love to know more about that.
You know, baki sab to theek tha because, you know, as an actor, you play with your emotions. You depend on the script to prepare for the role. But for the maths shows part of it, because after this, I hope you'll go and watch some of Shakuntala Devi's videos on YouTube. They're very inspiring. And, you know, when I was preparing for the film, I saw these videos and I saw that she used to have fun with numbers. Firstly, I don't know how she calculated so fast. It was almost like they were magic shows. Wo abra kadabra kaha nahi aur answer samne aa gaya. So it was very, that part I still don't understand, that how can a brain compute numbers so fast? But I loved her style, I loved her swag, I loved the fact that she used humor. She, like I said, she gave examples, real life examples, so people would understand, you know, how to solve the problems easily. And I met many people, Pulkit, who told me that Shakuntala Devi had visited their school, you know, in... when they were children, they're all grown up people now. And they said that, you know, after watching her on stage, a lot of them started liking maths. They let go of their fear of maths. Ki phir unko laga ki shayad maths se sachmuch dosti possible hai. That was because she made maths so much fun. So I had to focus a lot on making the maths shows fun. It was not just the maths. It was a way she did the maths for people, which is why I was saying, you know, you have to have fun. Any subject you're studying, if you don't understand it, get help, understand the concepts in whatever way. If you like cricket, ask someone to explain it to you using the example of cricket. If you like music, you ask someone to explain to you using the example of music. And this is not just about maths. It can be any subject, because if you don't understand it, you're not going to have fun. And that again brings me to jab samjhoge
jab samajh aayega to maza aayega aur jab maza aayega to samajh aayega.
Exactly, you know, that is, which is why I think Shakuntala Devi and Vedantu have a perfect fit, because she also made people understand ki, of course logon ko lagta tha ki are inhone aise kaise kar diya, wo samajh mein kisi ke nahi aaya ki itna fast wo calculate kaise karti, par she would make her maths shows fun for people. She would make it simple for people to understand when she would explain to people. I think that is something I focused on during the preparation with my director, Anu Menon. And I hope you all watch the film just to see. And also, like I said, please watch her YouTube videos. And remember that you don't have to be born a genius. There's a lifetime to be a genius. You have to just have faith in yourselves and work hard at what you want to get better at.
Exactly. In fact, ek bahut important cheez boli aapne, jo maine YouTube pe unke videos dekh ke bhi samjha, that she was so fast in her calculations and she couldn't herself tell how she was doing it. And that brings me to this, ki bachcho, jab hum cycle chalate hain, jab hum car chalate hain, jab hum swimming karte hain, to hum sochte nahi hai, right? We just do it. So when you go deep into something and when you practice something a lot, it becomes like your second skin. Aapko sochne ki zarurat nahi padti aur wo aapke andar se nikalta hai. So an important lesson for all of you, if you are studying something, do a lot of practice, go deep in it, and you'll start realizing ki exams mein ya kabhi bhi aapko shayad bahut zyada sochne ki zarurat hi nahi padegi. You'll just get the answer just like that. लॉट ऑफ प्रैक्टिस इज द की बच्चों, हार्ड वर्क, उससे भागना मत कभी भी, ओके, और एंजॉय करना. चलिए, सो दिस ब्रिंग्स मी टू एन इंटरेस्टिंग पार्ट इन दिस सेशन. सो शकुंतला देवी ने हमें दिखाया कि मैथ में कितना मजा आ सकता है. सो थोड़ा सा मजा हम भी कर लें मैथ्स के साथ.
अरे ये मुझसे कह रहे हैं कि स्टूडेंट से कह रहे हैं आप? श्योर.
चलिए, सो बच्चों आप भी रेडी हो जाओ. आई एम गोइंग टू यू नो शूट अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस. लेट्स सी हु आंसर्स फर्स्ट.
ओके, डू आई नीड टू टेक इट डाउन? इज आर दे टफ क्वेश्चंस? शुड आई नीड टू टेक इट डाउन?
नहीं, आप तो वर्बली कर लेंगे, आई एम श्योर.
नहीं 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 नहीं, अब आप मुझे डरा रहे हैं. ओके
चलिए, तो लेट मी स्टार्ट विद अ क्वेश्चन. बच्चों ध्यान से सुनना आप लोग भी, ओके. सो 50 मिनट्स अगो, इफ इट वॉज 4 टाइम्स एज मेनी मिनट्स पास्ट 3 o'clock, फिर से बोलता हूं, 50 मिनट्स अगो इफ इट वॉज 4 टाइम्स एज मेनी मिनट्स पास्ट 3 o'clock, how many minutes is it to 6 o'clock? Okay, मैं फिर से बोलता हूँ, 50 minutes ago, 50 minute पहले, if it was 4 times as many minutes past 3 o'clock, 3 बजे के past, how many minutes is it to 6 o'clock? 6 बजे से पहले कितने minutes हैं अभी? Answer, बच्चों and शकुंतला देवी.
26 minutes.
Bingo! Awesome! That's the answer.
Thank you.
26 minutes. बच्चों किया आप लोगों ने कि नहीं किया? चलो मेथड आपको बाद में बताएंगे इसका. It's a simple question. ठीक है, थोड़ा थोड़ा लेवल आगे बढ़ाते हैं. Next question, बच्चों, all of you. Supposing a clock takes 7 seconds to strike 7. Okay? ध्यान से सुनना बच्चों. A clock takes 7 seconds to strike 7. How long will the same clock take to strike 10? एक क्लॉक को 7 सेकेंड लगते हैं स्ट्राइक करने में 7 को, तो कितना टाइम लगेगा उस क्लॉक को 10 को स्ट्राइक करने में? So I see a few answers here. Divyank 10:40. Aman 3 hours 10 minutes. Let's see. Yes, Shakuntala Devi ji.
I'm not so sure, but I think it's 10.5 seconds.
Yes, that's the answer. Amazing. 10.5 seconds is the right answer.
Great, great.
Awesome, awesome.
Did anyone else get it correct?
Yes, yes. I'm seeing 3 minutes. Kisi ne 10, 3 hours bhi likha hai. 10 seconds, 1089. Lots of answers, but I think you were the fastest to get it 10.5.
Awesome.
Thank you. Chalo. Great.
Just don't tell them that I'm much older than them.
So, and as we all know, right, learning ki koi age nahi hoti. Aur in fact, hum jaise logo ka dimag to thoda sa decline pe hai. But these kids here, their brain is learning very, very fast. And guys, all of you, your brain is in the learning zone. Bahut sare neurons aapke dimag mein fatafat connections bana rahe hain. To seekhte jao, padhte jao, और लाइफ में आगे बढ़ते जाओ, राइट? तो चलो उसी पे एक और क्वेश्चन पे आगे जाएं. ये थोड़ा सिंपल है बच्चों. आई वांट योर आंसर टू बी फास्टर देन शकुंतला देवी नाउ. चलो, लेट मी गो. सो देयर इज अ नंबर व्हिच इज वेरी पिक्यूलियर. देयर इज अ नंबर व्हिच इज वेरी पिक्यूलियर. और क्या पिक्यूलियरिटी है उसकी? दिस नंबर इज 3 times द सम ऑफ इट्स डिजिट्स. दिस नंबर इज 3 times द सम ऑफ इट्स डिजिट्स. कैन यू फाइंड मी द नंबर? Yes,
I got it. Yes. Should I say it?
Yes.
27.
Of course. Awesome. Kya baat hai? Gazab, gazab. Bachcho, thanks up for all of you. Okay. Great job. Yes, 27. 2 plus 7. And into 3 is 27. Yes. Good. Good to see the answers. Amazing. So it was absolutely fantastic. Lagta hai aap kaafi revision aur kaafi prepare karke aayi hai waise.
ये फिल्म मेरे लिए एक रिवीजन थी.
दिस वाज अमेजिंग. आई थॉरली एंजॉयड इट.
थैंक यू. टू बी ऑन द
अदर साइड. सो बिफोर वी मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट सेक्शन, बच्चों अगर ऐसी प्रॉब्लम्स आप लोगों को सॉल्व करनी है, सो यू नो वी हैव अ वेरी पॉपुलर कोर्स फॉर यू, टर्बो मैथ. right? We'll give you the details about that course to you towards the end of the session, where we teach you lots of techniques like, you know, Vedic maths, Singapore maths, with which you can learn to do very fast calculations. So turbo math ke bare mein details towards the end of the session. Theek hai, chaliye. So thoda sa aapke bare mein bhi jante hain. So so when you were doing this role, when you were preparing for it, so were there any fond memories of your schools which came to you, which you know sort of came alive to you in comparison to, you know, Shakuntala Devi's childhood as well?
Not in terms of her, of course, you know, her father used to get her to practice maths every day, even though she did not go to school. And my parents used to make me practice my tables, practice maths all the time. Both my sister and me. वैसे मेरी सिस्टर बहुत बदमाश है, शी इज 4 इयर्स ओल्डर देन मी, तो वो किसी ना किसी तरह बहाने बना के निकल जाती थी. पर आई यूज टू लव टू राइट डाउन टेबल्स, आई यूज टू जस्ट लव टू सॉल्व, यू नो, मैथ्स शीट्स, जस्ट बिकॉज प्रैक्टिस मेक्स परफेक्ट. एंड आई, लाइक आई टोल्ड यू, डिस्पाइट दैट कभी कभी जल्दी में गलत हो जाता था, या कभी जल्दी में गलत लिखने में वो अनटाइडी होने की वजह से वो, you know, kabhi marks mere chale jate, par I used to enjoy. So when I was doing this film, and you know, I was just thinking of how my mother used to teach us tables. It was a sing-song way in which she taught us tables, because of which we would remember the tables more easily. So these are the other things that I was reminded of, you know, how she used to make me just for every, for example, if I was learning history, you know, she would ask me to pick up one word from an answer that would make me remember the entire answer, just like it's a cue card. So when that question is asked to you, you make points, you know, this, how do I give you an example? Pulkit, maybe you'll be able to help. Did you get what I was trying to say? Just, it's about making life simpler for yourself.
Exactly.
You know, like when you're making a speech, sometimes you write down some points so that you don't miss out on them. Similarly, for answers, you pick out one word or one thought and make points of that. So the moment someone asks you that question, that entire answer will form in your mind. But most importantly, I'll say this 1,000 times, it's very necessary to understand what you're studying. Otherwise, there's no point. If you don't understand it, you know, you'll forget it very soon. The idea is not just to remember it for the exams, not just for those numbers, like Pulkit said, that are your marks. In life, you should be able to remember these things.
Exactly. Thanks a lot for this deep insight. So, bachcho, can you see this amazing thing? So, Vidya Balan is an amazing, versatile actress. And you know, हम सबको लगता है, right, कि actresses की life में क्या होता है, what did they do when they were growing up? So it's so heartening to see that, you know, you also loved mathematics when you were growing up. You struggled with it, you struggled with a lot of things, but you, you know, went ahead. हम सबके साथ होता है ये बच्चों, तो आप अकेले नहीं हो, आप अलग नहीं हो. हम सब struggle किए हैं बचपन में, हम सब ने पढ़ने के तरीके ढूंढे हैं. We found ways to make learning interesting for ourselves, क्योंकि उसके बिना पढ़ाई होती नहीं है बच्चों. केवल एग्जाम के नंबरों से पढ़ाई मत करना, एंजॉय करने के लिए पढ़ाई करना, लर्निंग को एंजॉय करने के लिए पढ़ाई करना, दैट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट इन लाइफ. एंड एक और चीज याद रखना कि व्हेन यू ग्रो अप इन टुडे, व्हाट यू आर लर्निंग, यू मे नॉट अप्लाई दैट इन द रियल लाइफ, बट दैट प्रोसेस ऑफ लर्निंग विल ऑलवेज स्टे विद यू. सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इजंट इट अमेजिंग टू सी विद्या बालन डू द रोल ऑफ शकुंतला देवी, एंड ऑल द चाइल्डहुड लर्निंग्स एक्चुअली केम टुगेदर फॉर हर टू बी एबल टू डू दिस रोल. That's learning, bachcho. That's amazing.
You know, I also want to say, Pulkit, at this point, that, you know, I was in the 12th standard when I did my first television serial, and I was getting a lot of work. So I told my parents that I want to give up my education, and I'll do through correspondence anyway. College hi to hai, and I just want to start working. And my parents told me very strictly. They said, you know, you cannot do that. You have to complete your graduation at least. And I got very angry with them. I would not speak to them for a few days, or बीच बीच में मैं उनसे झगड़ा करती तो आई वुड ऑलवेज से दैट यू नो यू आर कर्बिंग माय क्रिएटिविटी, यू आर नॉट सपोर्टिंग मी, यू आर नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग मी. आई थॉट माय पेरेंट्स वर नॉट कूल, बट यू नो एज आई ग्रू अप आई रियलाइज दैट इट इज नॉट जस्ट वॉट यू लर्न इन द क्लासरूम. It is the entire experience of being in school, working with other kids on projects, knowing how to take instructions from your teachers, preparing for your exams, preparing projects, presenting them, all of that. And that joy when there's a chutti, na? Agar aap school, college mein nahi jaoge, to wo chutti ka maza nikal jata hai. Once you start working, there is no, you can take chutti whenever you want. ऐसा नहीं है कि 12th अप्रैल को छुट्टियां शुरू होंगी. वो 12th अप्रैल का जो इंतजार होता था ना, बिकॉज आई स्टडीड इन एसएससी, तो 12th अप्रैल का जो इंतजार होता था, ऐसा लगता था कि मतलब द नेक्स्ट टू मंथ्स आर गोइंग टू स्ट्रेच फॉर इयर्स. ऑल दैट यू विल नॉट एक्सपीरियंस इफ यू डोंट गो थ्रू स्कूल एंड कॉलेज लाइफ. सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू वैल्यू द ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटीज यू हैव टू स्टडी. Because studies is not just about what you get in the books and classroom. I'll say that to you again. Like at Vedantu, you have wonderful teachers. It's how they teach you. It's other things also that you learn along the way. It's not just equations and how to solve them.
True, very true. I'm really inspired to hear this from you. And I'm sure that children must be like super inspired coming this from you especially. So amazing. And talking about learning, right? Learning never stops. Yeah. So, आपकी क्या learning रही? आपने क्या सीखा इस journey में?
मेरी as an actor, I
आप बताइए अब as an actor or whatever, maybe maths में भी कुछ सीखा होगा आपने तो.
As an actor, as a public figure, as a lifelong student, I think what I've learned is that you know, you have to believe in yourself at all times. And when you love yourself and you believe in yourself, discipline is a reflection of that. So you will always be disciplined when you respect your own time. Like when I'm, you know, in the beginning of my career, I used to not really prepare. I'm not a trained actor. So I didn't know how to prepare for a role. I didn't know that, you know, it's better to talk about the role, the scene, the film, the story beforehand with the director. Sometimes I would feel shy to ask because I think, oh, am I asking a stupid question? So I would not ask. But on set, I'd go and then I'd spend a lot of time, you know, asking the director, ye kaise karna hai, wo kaise karna hai. And then what would happen? Set pe to shooting hoti hai. तो उस वक्त कम, बहुत कम वक्त होता है टू डू द सीन. हमेशा ऐसे ही होता है, यू नो, इन वन डे वी आर गोइंग टू शूट वन सीन, वो सीन खत्म करना है. तो उस वक्त आप सवाल पूछते रहेंगे तो उनके जवाब मिल भी गए आपको तो वो जवाब समझने में वक्त लगता है. यू डोंट गेट दैट टाइम टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड प्रोसेस. सो आई स्टार्टेड रियलाइजिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ प्रेपरेशन एंड डिसिप्लिन. आई स्टार्टेड रीडिंग माई स्क्रिप्ट much before the shoot. I started asking my director questions because no question is wrong. You know, you should never be ashamed to ask questions or to say, I'm not understanding something, because, you know, it's okay. I'm sure even your teachers sometimes don't understand something. They're all human beings. That's how it is. So you prepare beforehand and then you see how your productivity, your output, the way you do your exams or whatever you do in life gets better and better, and it feels so easy when there's preparation involved. Am I right, Pulkit?
Exactly. In fact, preparation is the key to everything. In fact, this brings me to a very interesting question. मुझसे बहुत बच्चे पूछते हैं कि are geniuses born, right? Or you know, anybody can become a genius or good at something. So what's your thoughts on that?
I think you can become good at anything. You know, of course, there are some people who are born geniuses, like Shakuntala Devi. At the age of 3, they realized that she could do complex equations, give you cube roots to, you know, long a series of numbers. but not everyone is Shakuntala Devi, and it's absolutely okay, but practice makes perfect. You know, I think it's so nice when you don't have a certain quality or maybe a talent, or you're not actually, all of us have that genius inside of ourselves. Some people, you know, they are born at birth itself, you're able to, or birth or early in life, they are able to harness those talents. But in other cases, when you work hard, you realize that all you're doing is because of your practice, you're recognizing the genius in you. You're allowing the genius in you to flower. So actually, each of us is a genius, but some of us are too lazy to work hard towards what we want to do. And others work hard and they acknowledge that genius within them. And that's what sets them apart. So yes, I think, you know, anyone can be good at anything, only if you want to.
It's so amazing. I mean, Bachcho, such an important message from Vidya here, that, you know, genius, all of us have this amazing talent in us. Bachcho, aap sabke andar ek diamond hai. Aap sabke andar ek, you know, ek amazing achiever chupa hua hai. Usko dhoondne ke liye mehnat karo. Feel responsible towards it. And Bachcho, there is an important formula that I want to tell you. Batao Bachcho, formula kya hai? Genius ka formula kya hai Bachcho, pata hai? Hard work plus passion plus creativity plus guidance is equal to genius. देखो गाइडेंस वाला काम तो तुम्हें हो जाएगा विद दिस लाइव लर्निंग एंड एवरीथिंग, बट हार्ड वर्क, तुम्हारा पैशन, तुम्हारी क्रिएटिविटी एंड अ बिट ऑफ गाइडेंस इज बच्चों जीनियस. सो डू दैट हार्ड वर्क, वी आर देयर विद यू, एंड यू नो इट्स अमेजिंग टू हियर योर थॉट्स ऑन दिस, राइट? सो दिस ब्रिंग्स मी टू अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग पार्ट. आई एम लॉट्स ऑफ क्वेश्चंस कमिंग अप. कुछ बच्चे बोल रहे हैं कि मैम, फर्स्ट यू आर इन मिशन मंगल विच वॉज अबाउट साइंस एंड दिस वन इज अबाउट मैथ्स. It's so amazing. Yes, you are inspired to see your roles, by the way. Very inspired.
Thank you.
ऐसा बेटा है वो मिशन मंगल को देख के बिल्कुल क्रेजी हो गया है, उसको स्पेस में जाना है.
अरे वाह, that's so good to know.
So अच्छा, चलिए मैं आपको, हम लोगों ने बच्चों से कुछ क्वेश्चंस लिए थे, so I'll just pick up a couple of questions because I cannot take all the questions here. So विश्वजीत ने पूछा था from कोलकाता that आपको कभी लगा कि यू शुड क्विट योर पैशन ऑफ एक्टिंग समवेयर इन बिटवीन, और अगर ऐसा लगा तो आपने फिर ये वापसी कैसे की और आपने सिचुएशन को कैसे हैंडल किया?
यू नो इट एक्चुअली टाइज इन विद व्हाट वी वर स्पीकिंग अबाउट. एक इन 2007-08 अ फ्यू ऑफ माय फिल्म्स दे डिड वेरी वेल, बट आई वाज वेरी बैड इन देम. इफ यू एवर वॉच द फिल्म्स कॉल्ड हे बीबी एंड किस्मत कनेक्शन, people enjoyed those films, but I was terrible in them because I thought ki oh mujhe to sab kuch aata hai, I can sleepwalk through the roles. You know, that's the other thing I learned, Pulkit, that you can't take anything for granted ever, because when you take it for granted, you're not respecting the opportunity in front of you. So you must always do your little bit, prepare, be disciplined, work hard, and then the fruits will always be, you'll get the result of that. The result of all that is always positive. But I was going through a phase where I was not interested in the work I was doing. And at those times, you know, I would often feel ki I'm not enjoying the kind of roles I'm doing. So maybe I'm not meant to be an actor. Maybe I should just give this up and take up another profession. And sometimes I would be very, because there was a lot of criticism coming my way, and it was very tough because, you know, people are writing badly about you in the papers, and on radio they're saying bad things. People criticize also very easily. So I used to feel terrible. But then people used to criticize the fact that, you know, people used to say that you're very fat, you have to be much thinner. People used to criticize the way I dressed. So overall, my confidence was very, very low. And I decided ki maybe, you know, I'm not meant to be an actor. Maybe itni jo filmein kar li, theek hai. Par iske aage shayad mujhe change, stream change karna hoga. पर यू नो रोज रात को मैं रोते हुए सोने जाती, बट नेक्स्ट डे आई वुड गेट अप एंड से नो. With every sunrise, there was a new hope in me. The new hope that I am going to change the situation. I am only going to do the work that I enjoy. And I will wear whatever I want. I am not going to let anyone's opinions change who I am. And I am going to be fit. But it's okay if I'm not skinny. I should be happy being who I am. Because 10 people will say 20 different things. You know, I love saying this. When you enter a room, if there are 10 people, 5 people may like you, 5 people may dislike you. On a certain day, maybe 7 people will like you, 3 people will dislike you. Someday, maybe 1 person will like you, 7 people, 9 people will dislike you. But that doesn't matter as long as you like yourself, as long as you believe in who you are. If we begin to change ourselves because we want everyone to like us, we'll get confused. Correct? Because one day someone... Sorry, main apne answer sheet sambhal ke rakh rahi hu. Because one day someone may tell you that, you know, like people used to tell me, you should lose weight, you should lose weight, you should lose weight, you should lose weight. And then I went and lost a lot of weight. Then people started saying, "Arre, you've lost too much weight. See how skinny you're looking. You're not looking nice." तो मैंने रियलाइज किया सबको आप कभी सबको खुश नहीं कर सकते. अपने आप को खुश रखना है. The only person whose खुशी matters is you yourself. ये सब शायद आप लोगों को अब समझ में ना आए, but someday when you grow up, when you're a little older, maybe you'll understand what I'm saying, the meaning of these words.
That's so amazing. टू हेयर फ्रॉम यू. बच्चों, आप सब लोग जो पूछते हो या सोचते हो कि यू नो ये सुपर स्टार कैसे बनते हैं, राइट, स्पेशली कमिंग फ्रॉम विद्या बालन जो खुद एक सुपर स्टार है, द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ बींग कम्फर्टेबल इन योर ओन वे, बींग कम्फर्टेबल विद योर ओन स्किन. आप लोग टीनेजर्स हो, आप लोगों को कैसे दिखता हूँ, कैसा दिखती हूँ, बाकी लोग मेरे बारे में क्या सोचते हैं, से बहुत अफेक्ट होता है, राइट. मत सोचो यार, अपनी नजरों में सुपरस्टार बनो और आई थिंक दैट विल बी द रियल वे यू शुड बी लीडिंग योर लाइफ. बीइंग सुपरस्टार इन योर ओन आइज, तो वो सोचो, बाकी सब लाइफ में अपने आप हो जाएगा. टेंशन मत लो लाइफ में ज्यादा, राइट. सो अमेजिंग. सो दिस हैज बीन सच एन फन एंड सच एन इंस्पायरिंग सेशन. इनफैक्ट आई एम सो इंस्पायर्ड हियरिंग फ्रॉम यू अबाउट योर लाइफ, अबाउट द वे यू हैव गॉन अबाउट डूइंग दीज कॉम्प्लेक्स रोल्स. एंड दीज रोल्स आर ट्रिमेंडसली कॉम्प्लेक्स. आई मीन व्हेन यू वॉच योर मूवीज. सो such an inspiring session. Thank you so much.
No, thank you very much. I've had fun. I was really nervous ki aap kya kya puchne wale hain mujhse. Par Pulkit, I've had fun talking to you, and I know you're a good teacher from the way I've been hearing you talk to your students, and they're very lucky to have you as a teacher. And I believe all the teachers at Vedantu are lovely. So this is a big hi to all the teachers and the team at Vedantu. And a big hi to each of you kids. Always remember, puri duniya mein, there is only one you. So kisi aur ki tarah banne ki bilkul zarurat nahi hai. Because ab kisi aur ki tarah banne ki koshish karte rahoge, aap nahi ban paoge. The easiest thing is to be yourself. So love yourself. There was one more thing you said, no? Guidance. Yes. He's four can make a genius out of any of you. And here's a big cheers to the genius inside each one of you. I'm sure within a few years, we'll see lots of geniuses around us. All the best and God bless. Keep shining.
So, Vidya, ek big round of applause ho jaye in bachcho ke andar chhipe hue us genius aur superstar ke liye. All of us, we grown-ups, you know, we believe in you. We have so much trust in you. We believe that you will make this world a better place for all of us, for the future generations. So, bachcho, aap sabke andar ek chupa hua diamond hai. Bas usko tarashne ki koshish karo. Just work hard to, you know, make it shine. And shine in your own eyes. Dusro ki nazaron mein us shine ko dhoondne ki koshish mat karna, right? So such a beautiful passing thought from you, Vidya. And it's been, as you said, fun and inspiring. Let me say fun-spiring session.
Fun-spiring.
So thank you so much for being here. Really inspired and looking forward to watch your movie. In fact, tonight, abhi ghar jaake sabse pehle movie dekhne wala hu.
Aur
Amazon Prime pe, you can go and watch this amazing movie. And all the very best to you, Vidya, for this movie. And
thank you very much.
We will love it and we'll make it successful as well.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Amazing. Aur bachcho, agar aapko seekhna hai Shakuntala Devi ki tarah fast calculation kaise karte hain, so you can go and check out the Turbo Math course on Vedantu. We'll share the information with you. Thank you very much from all of us, the entire Vedantu team, Vidya Balan, and from the genius of Shakuntala Devi as well. Cheers, bachcho. And as I always say, the real success is in your beautiful smile. I always say that this beautiful curve, y equal to x square, that wonderful smile on your face is the real success, bachcho. Celebrate that and keep smiling. See you around in the next Master Talk, where we bring another achiever for you to get inspired. See you around, bachcho. Bye-bye. Cheers. Enjoy. All the very best. Bye-bye.